Alrighty, welcome back to the playthrough of Super Mario RPG by That One Gamer. So we finally got through the four doors, emphasis on the word finally. And now we're at the next point, and there's a mini boss up ahead. I want to make sure we got all the equipment for what we want to do here. Let's give Mario some magic. Let's give him the ghost. And I think we're okay there. Alright, there we go. And here's the mini boss. It's Magic Koopa! The brainwashed one. You can tell by his speech there. And he looks smaller there, but then he's a little bit bigger. He is completely vulnerable to physical attacks. That's really all you need to do. And it kind of looks like he's holding a lollipop or something there. That's his magic wand, a lollipop? I think he has like 15 to 1800 HP, so he goes down pretty easy, but I want to see one of the enemies that he summons. Because that's one of his abilities. Let's use some magic just to see what it does, because I actually have no freaking idea! That was very strong against that. How about terrorize? See if he can become scared! Oh, he can! Oh, there he goes. Summons an egg. Little magical thing there before. What does it turn into here? Magic Koopa's hiding, meaning that he can no longer be attacked while his summon is here. In this case, Jinx clone. And again, pretty much has all the same moves as Jinx, just doesn't have superpower like when you can figure up. Ooh, water blast. I want to see if he summons another enemy. There's at least two others that he can summon. There was that Bahamut that Chester had summoned earlier. And also this freaking huge giant bomb from way back in the way back in the mines. See which one it is this time. It's Bahamut! Alright, cool. Drill Claw, you want to be somewhat early and attack him. After he starts making his slash, I should say. Alright, let's see if we get the third one here. I want to show all of them. Oh, come on. Really, dude? All of a sudden, Bowser is no longer in defense mode. Haha, didn't get a chance to attack. Come on, I want to show the big bomb. I can't remember what his name is. Come on. Come on, man! Blast is just powerful. Oh, come on, summon the big-ass bomb. You can do it! Come on! You can do it! You can do it, man. You can do it. One time. I don't know how those poker players get that one time they always talk about. Seems to only work for poker, I guess. I don't know. Really, just completely undodgeable with the 60 game. Come on, man! I wanted to show the freaking bomb! Thank you! Look at that thing. Frickin' humongous. King Bomb. Fire has any effect on this dude. /420. Yep, I guess so. Alright, that's enough. Oh. Go by, huh? You let it attack, it has a... basically does its kamikaze attack like it did back in the mines, only that time, it would have done a lot of... it would actually done damage. Alright, all that, 10 experience, 10 coins, even with all that. Booyah! at least you get a +3 from the magic. Two? Really? Come on, man. Well, we got the Monster Town theme back, and he's back to normal. I don't know what's going on. Yeah. Nope, not at all. Oh, that's nice of Bowser. He doesn't punish him like he probably normally would do to his cohorts. And apparently he didn't blink an eye when he saw Mario right by him. And here's a weird magic spell. Okala Kupua! Whatever that means. Maybe it's Hawaiian. We got a super magic treasure chest. Never runs out of coins. Only trouble is, you only get one coin every time you hit it. And if you talk to Magic Koopa, he rejuvenates your health and magic. Of course, after you fight him, it's already full. So. Now, up here on the left, hey, look who it is. Somehow Croco got over here. I guess he got through the four doors or followed Mario or something, and then snuck behind while we were fighting the magic people here. But this time, he's got better stuff. And in particular, he's got the best armors in the game. 100 coins piece. So let's see. Ultimately, hero shirt is a plus. Let's see, hang on, let's try this again. Plus 50, no, 48 and 24 for Mario. Royal dress. You kind of think that's what she's wearing already, but another, let's see, 48 and 24 it looks like. Heel shell. Plus 24, 12. Really? Bowser's just getting... he's just getting the raw end of the deal. Star Cape, that does 36 and 18. And Prince Pants does another 48, 24. How can they get all the good ones if Bowser gets crap? Really sucks. It's just not Bowser. He should be, like, physically the strongest of the bunch. Okay, anything else here I got to get rid of? I could, but... not wait a little bit. And just for a little bit of humor here. then when you walk back in. So. Alright, so I think I'm gonna stop the video here. Then we'll continue on to the final parts of the keep. So, give a brief pause here, and we'll see you all next time.